So, I can't seem to fix the lighting. I'm not good at this kind of thing. Fixed it. Maybe. Okay. So today, if my light doesn't fall down on me, I thought I would do a hair care video thing, because it's the first thing that I'm videoing, and I always thought that hair care and things like that, like, was really, really triggering for me when I was a kid. And now it's like my main thing for ASMR, and that's where I first discovered ASMR, was when my auntie used to brush my hair, and she used to braid it in like French braids. I think it's called French braids. We're gonna go over that. And I just find it so relaxing, and I just wanted it to do over and over again. And of course, it's like when I was a kid. Also, we used to have like sleepovers, and then like play at spa, and like we'd like push each other's hair, and it would be really relaxing. Anyway, a number of few brushes and different brushes that full of hair. Yeah. Did organise me. Should be doing math homework right now, but no. Either do ASMR, which is a great way to live your life, either, but oh well. So, I've got a number of brushes, and I've got one there. I used to have, well, kind of have a fringe. Yeah, I still have it. I don't like this, I don't like the fringe, but I used these from Superdrug. I think they were something like £2.99. Yeah, they were really cheap in comparison to Boots, which is a rip-off for most things. If you live in England, you may understand how extravagant Boots is in comparison to Superdrug. Anyway, I feel like I'm gonna chop you all up. No. Pop. I used this to cut my fringe, and it was like, you got your. Peak, so it doesn't really work like a proper fringe should, but I got it between my fingers and then I grabbed it like that and twisted it. I think I twisted it again, did I twist it again? I forget. And basically, I'm not going to do it now, gosh. I cut straight across on like the bridge of my nose. You can't really see, yeah, the bridge of my nose. And then it was good enough. And I forgot what that's called. It was on YouTube, so I don't know. If you want to cut your fringe, YouTube it. Don't trust me. I wouldn't trust me with my own information. So I have scissors, and I have false nails on because I bite my nails a lot because I get nervous. And I had this in the last video I did, objects, like random objects video, I don't know, and it's just I straighten my hair a lot, and it needs to be straightened, because I have rather, I don't have really curly hair, but I have like wavy hair, and it looks weird when it's it's washed, and I don't have that natural nice wave that you get with some people, like a beach wave. It's more like crazy and blech. So I use this Matrix Vroom Go Paint. Yes, and it smells nice, which is the main thing for most things for me. I buy moisturizer because it smells nice. I buy soap because it smells nice. For no other reason other than it smells nice. I hope that's not just me. Anyway. So that will be later, hopefully. And then, finally, I have some accessories. Well, an accessory I got, because I'm a cheapskate, from Poundland. And they are really nice. I have accessories. Like, really nice. At least I think this isn't the greatest, but they've had quite alright things. And when you go to the shops, they have nice hair accessories, but it's like really expensive. Weird. Anyway, this was, hence the title, a pound, and it is a bow, a nice jewelry bow, and I must look insane to my parents, because as soon as my mum gave me this, I was like, oh, it sounds so nice, and I was like doing that to it, and I must have seemed insane, but it's really cool when you start getting into ASMR, and then you kind of notice little things, like the crinkly sounds, like the plastic. It's so weird, like, you completely miss these out for ASMR, you know? Like, everything's different, everything makes a sound that's quite nice and tingle-worthy. Ooh, my nails look professional. Primark acrylic nails. I feel like I'm having a lot of product placement in this video. So, this is out. Okay. So, on to the hair brushing segment. I will start with the brush that I use in most of my videos. I use it a lot. My favourite brush, you probably could tell, but I guess you haven't seen it really, because I've done audio before this, but I get all the bits out of it. You see all these YouTube videos, and they're all like really clean brushes, and like makeup brushes and all that, and it's like, I don't have time for that, and then it's like a tutorial is like, look, all of my hair in a brush. Like, here you go, have some of my hair. Sorry. I'm really, I'm ill, so I get really weird when I'm ill. Anyway, that's a little beside the point. So, I guess you should start from the bottom. The recommended thing to do. Sorry if the lighting's a bit crazy. Yeah, and my face is gonna shine bright like a diamond. So, you've just had one of those days where you don't know what you've done, but somehow you've managed to make her feel really nice. When you get both of their dresses, and it just feels so nice, and you know that you're never gonna get that again until you go back to the used to. Try to do a bit slower, sorry. Attractive view of my nose then. Regret this later on, do I? Yeah, probably. It becomes that cold. Nice in the bush. Like I said before in other videos, this is a very noisy bush. Like it has a load of different like sounds with it, and it's really cool. Like these little finches. It pops off. Makes a bit of sound. Vidal Sassoon? Vidal Sassoon? Dunno. Can't pronounce words. Wish I could. Really should be in all bushes. Sorry about that. To the next one, which is another brush that has a lot of hair in it. Sorry, I haven't done lots of luck today. Wasn't too loud. Hopefully not. So this brush is was useful when I used to try and have a fringe and it failed, but it's a good brush to put underneath it, and let you know when you're trying to curl your fringe. Apparently you're not supposed to put brush underneath it, but it worked for me for a while, so anyway. So this is the brush. Not as tingle worthy as the last brush, I think, but I don't know, hopefully something would trigger you. Ooh, I like that. A bit like, you know, when you tap glass. It's not, obviously it's not glass, but you know, that kind of hollow sound that you get with that. Ooh. Never noticed that before. Go through here. Hopefully, there's a bit sticking out. Okay. It should stay. Ooh, it works. Ish. I haven't had a fringe in a while, so it's a bit weird. Okay. And then, of course, you can push it through. But it sometimes makes it a bit staticky. I really don't like fringe. Okay. I'm really sorry if I keep looking in a different direction, by the way. I'm really not used to this. Time probably. Of yelling at the computer for not editing well. I've had a lot of yelling at technology recently. I feel like I complain about it a lot. Sorry. I'll try and shut up. any